Howdy folks, this is Paul Steven with the Star News, and it's safe to say Greenfield Lake is more of a river right now as rain from Tropical Storm Hermine moves into the area. Let's take a look around the lake. We'll be keeping you updated on the storm throughout the day at starnewsonline.com.